I'm good at that, that's funny.
You say follow abs, you realize I'm one of the least trustworthy people to follow out of the entire guild.
Listen, last time the one who died at the wrong place was Chervil, so you are the default following person after that.
I don't know how far deep, how deep into the church to go. We'll figure it out.
Deep enough that you wouldn't get locked out of the room if combat started.
Yeah, I just don't want to, start some RP or anything.
I mean, starting the RP is totally fine. It saves us some time.
We'll figure it out. We'll figure it out. Chris is a reliable person.
False.
This is true. He is our glorious raid leader.
At least for one more night.
What do you mean? We're not having a coup or anything.
No, but who the fuck knows? We'll come back in 3 months.
Okay, making sure I got everything because I'm paranoid.
Give you kings.
I'll take it. I don't think DPS is going to be my issue here, so I kind of am tempted to just run my leech gear and take the DPS loss. I'll go with that.
I bestowed upon you the greatest gift I could give. A
earth
single
shield.
Earth shield with 9 charges.
Listen, I will take it.
Give him water walking in case he falls in the canal.
Let me go ahead. Well, I'm going to lose that the first time I get hit by a melee ability.
Don't get hit.
Oh, okay. Let me go ahead and set abs on follow with my monk. That's a lot of health. Yeah, if you'll take a look at my health bar, they're already hitting pretty hard. And there's like a never-ending buffet of them in the Mage District. So this hurts a lot more than I expected.
Good thing you put on your leech gear.
Yeah. Well, I mean, I can't like out heal a one shot, but yeah. Definitely hoping for the 10% damage and 7% versa buffs. We'll see what's up. Hey, my tune didn't break follow. That's nice.
Yep.
We're all inside, so I think we're good now.
Yeah, you're good to just die on top of each other. I haven't had to CC mobs in so long. feel so awkward. What is that sound, your people?
Yeah. Sorry, turn it off.
I mean, I don't mind, I was just wondering.
Okay, I'm dead. Your monk is very alive.
Okay. It looks like he's killing my monks, so doing God's work.
Yeah, it appears that it is. Although Will is not killing it, probably should. Oh.
Wait, how did my monk regain health? What happened?
It is self-res.
Oh my god, my monk's trolling this key.
Alright, well, there's no more pigment, but your monk is at full health and everyone
yeah,
else.
Yeah, your monk will be generating pigment.
Monk IS.
You should have taken all your gear off.
Well, I didn't really plan for having to use my monk, so...
I gotcha. Alright, I will shut up now. Good luck. Zero.
Thanks.
And people who like Zero, I shall be working. I'll probably hear you.
I'm 100% going to need to go full CC in Shaw District. Like, this is hurting an uncomfortable amount. Yeah, I've never played Windwalker in my life, so taunt is not on my bars, and I'm trying to, like, get my monkey taunted so it'll kill him.
Well, it's gonna kill him if he's the only person alive, but...
Well, the problem is he was running towards my mage not that long ago. And that's bad. We don't want that.
Died before your monk did, so...
Oh my god, it's trolling!
Spawning a second one, careful.
Let me go ahead and tap out and cast Provoke.
It's on your monk right now, you're okay. But your monk has, like, some kind of self-healing or something.
Yeah, apparently. Oh, probably paint trinkets or whatever.
Alright, your monk's about to die. Alright, your monk's dead. The figment's coming for you now.
Thank god.
Ran out of the church.
Oh, ran out of the church to see another man. I can see what people mean when they say there's a really annoying sound when you die. I've never really experienced it, but there we go. Let me turn that off.
Yeah, it's like a weird gurgling thing.
I kind of figured it would be more like a spooky sanity sort of sound, but it's not. I do have to say, it is nice running leech gear, and then you watch the glacial spike go and your health kind of takes a little bump upwards. That video I'll link to. Thank you. Okay, frozen orb, that's cool.
Sounds like I might have to get on a call here for a little while, but I'll have WoW open. I'll just have to take the queue if I see you res those.
Yeah. I mean, if you already did your vision for the week, you're pretty much fine.
Yeah, I know.
You don't necessarily have to deck class.
Gotta give you more kings.
Yeah. I need to see how much healing it's doing. Oh, that was a thick glacial, 1.8 mil. Frozen Orb is just not having it today. That's the second time it just goes straight through my target and just keeps on doing its own thing.
Thank you.
So far, so good. We made it out of the first zone with pretty much max sanity and wards.
Thank you.
Kinda wish there was a way for me to detect stealth here.
Thank you.
That's halfway done. Shaw was certainly hurting a lot more than I expected him to.
I suggest you do the same. Watch your back.
Well, that's what you got your leech gear for.
Yeah, no kidding. Let me actually take a look at the healing. It was 30% of my healing for that fight. Healed me for 1 million. But that's a big yikes. think my monk got locked out there.
Oh yeah, I didn't think about that. I guess I could.
Wait, what?
You can't chat when you're dead! Exclamation.
Oh, 400k burst as Frost Mage single target. What's a Fire Mage?
How many orbs do you have left?
I have 2 orbs left.
That's not bad.
Yeah, it really isn't. I don't really use them when I carry 2 people, but I want to be super duper safe here.
Yeah.
Like, not in the run.
I assume you'll probably use the second one somewhere in the Mage District.
Absolutely. Either for the Pat thing or for the Mage boss himself.
Yeah.
As much as I would want to save Lust for Illyria, there's nothing she does that's remotely dangerous to, like, warrant saving Lust. Whereas the caster guy actually can, you know, like, mess up your run.
That's where you're lucky that you're ranged, because Illyria is a bit of a bitch for melee.
Oh, for sure. And then the flip side to that is the blob mini-boss in the Mage District is really annoying this ranged. Because you have to constantly move to avoid the black sanity drains. And as melee, you're just like, oh, what's casting? I'm just gonna move all the time, because I can.
Yeah.
fundamentally don't feel safe without my ice block, so I'm just gonna come back and kill some time until it comes back off CD.
I mean, that seems fair to me.
That's why we save ice block.
Thank you.
Okay, now pretty much the only dangerous thing left is the guy in the mage quarter at this point, and this trash bag up here.
Careful, that's exactly when things go south. Look at this guy, he thinks I'm broken.
No, I just remembered your comments from the previous run where you're like, you know what, why save Rexar for last? I would go to him first.
Yeah.
Not entirely sure how I want to do that trash pack.
Carefully, I assume.
Well, the problem is I can only CC one of them, and there are three dangerous characters in that pack.
Make a level of use of Frostmourne or something?
Well, the problem is they're casters.
Yeah.
I'll channel my inner shaman and just interrupt every 12 seconds.
Yeah, pretty much. Play Lama stuff really aggressively?
Yeah.
That sucks, but yeah. I don't know what else you could do.
The things I have to do.
Yeah, but you'll come out of this being the super special elite mage.
Yeah, the one mage who attempted this, and by default won. Is going on over there?
I don't know.
don't have Lust up for him, so I'm just gonna try to kill some time until it's up. For my interrupt to be back up.
I'm sorry, what was that?
I was just talking out loud, saying waiting for my interrupt to come back up. There we go.
Isn't there?
I'm gonna go ahead and wait for my cooldowns and then just do the boss. Is everyone back?
I'm here.
Gonna wait to hear from... There's Will. We're missing a Chris.
I'm talking with Chris. He should be here.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm gonna go ahead and rest us. I'm gonna try to be cheeky here and get a Gift of the Titan spot before we go.
What are you doing? Are you...
I'm baiting a proc right before we pull. See if I can get one to make this go a little bit faster. Just tag the boss and that's it, I guess.
I cannot save that. It will not save you. Fuck you, eyeball.
I tried to tag her on the monk without, like, inting the run on my mage, and I couldn't.
Nah, it's fair. Apparently, I was not actually out of mind, so.
Yeah, it's... a little fucky sometimes, unfortunately. I've had that happen to me at least 3 separate occasions where I'm pretty sure I'm out of line of sight, but apparently I'm not.
Oh, that glacial spike.
Having a 24-second interrupt just feels bad.
Yep.
Yeah. Looking like it might be over. Authorized four-person carrier in both realms. I'm gonna turn that in and get my certification.